It's a comma or a color. If the comma or a color, I bet it would be green. Like growing grass or sprouting leaves or rolling hills or the Sierra Madre mountain range. Because commas make sentences grow and grow and grow.
If the exclamation point were a color, if the exclamation point were a color, it would be red. Blinking an alarm, warning, jumping up and down, screaming, fire, fire, fire. And on red letter days, sure enough, we could use some eager exclamation points. Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! And happy birthday to you!
The uses of the ellipses. Among the uses of the ellipses, including a pause in speech, an unfinished thought, an admission of guilt, an expression of irritation, maybe shock, disgust, or dismay, trailing off into silence. My favorite is the implication of an unstated alternative, as when Count Dracula says, I never drink wine.
Greedy punctuation, why? I'm a greedy little punctuation. I like everything for myself. When letters go missing, you can be pretty sure I've simply called it off. Cannot becomes can't, as I snatch a no for myself, even though I don't really need it. Hey, look, I did it again. I took an O from do not, thinking that it was a donut. Greedy punctuation two. I'm a greedy little punctuation. Apostrophe is my name. The session is my game. I like owning things, keeping them as property. But I help my friends too. Alex wants a car. I touch it, and the car becomes Alex's car. Brenda wants a doll. I give her Brenda's doll. See how simply I do it? With my touch and a guess. If I make so many other things, old things, well, maybe I'm not so greedy after all.
If a column were a color, it definitely would be purple. To address royalty and people in authority, not to mention the inevitable answer to the mystery. Like magic, anything can follow a color. Things, places, names, ideas, actions, descriptions, and so on. But only great men and women can be greeted by a color, like kings, and her majesty, his holiness, her excellency, sir or madam, and in anticipation of wise caution for some great authority like a wizard with a purple cloak or a purple fairy with a purplish wand. We write with a column to the unknown, to whom it may concern.
The parenthesis is blue. If the brackets pairs that are called parentheses were a color, I suspect they would be blue. Soft as a whisper, or deep and dark, like the hidden parts of the sea. Because words enclosed in parentheses are like whispered explanations, additional details, while sentences beside the parentheses are complete on their own, like people on the beach, framed by the sea and sky.
The parenthesis twins. We are the parenthesis twins, fond of inserted information. We speak in whispers, not loudly, just explaining some things to ourselves. We cup our hands like two brackets when we softly say an afterthought, but statements that are complete, even without the parenthetical us. If you want to know something more, read the words we keep, and do not ignore. We are the parenthesis twins. The extra details neatly tacked in, besides self-sufficient lines or statements of complete thought.
If the question mark were a color, it would be a playful kind of orange that makes you wonder, is it more red or more yellow? Is it saffron or tangerine, carrot orange or pumpkin? What kind of question mark is that? What kind of question? Because to ask a question is to be engaged in a puzzle, a guessing game. Is it true or is it not?
If the period were a color, if the smug period that looks like a dot were a color, it would not be fancy, but formal. And black, like it, because it puts a stop, a shot of finality to all kinds of statements, whether they be rumors, opinions, or facts.
If the asterisk were a color, if the asterisk were a color, I'm pretty sure it would be yellow or glowing gold that calls attention to itself as if to say, hey, look at me, I'm a star, I'm a wild card character. I can call out a footnote, denote pointers, strike out portions of a word, even become bullets for a list of things. Ladies and gentlemen, punctuations by Mr. Peter Solis Nery.
Oh.